So new tonight, LMPD is asking for help finding a murder suspect. Rashawn Betts is accused of killing Amy Skelton. She was found dead last Wednesday at the Jefferson Green Apartments in Okolona near Jefferson Mall. Police believe Betts assaulted and stabbed her several times. She died at Louisville Hospital. Betts is considered armed and dangerous, so if you know where he is, you should call police immediately.